Making news this morning, a local store clerk is in the hospital and police are looking for the robbers who shot him. Two men robbed Stanley's ice station near Wurzbach and Evers. They shot at the clerk and he was hit in the hand and grazed in the stomach. Police said a third suspect was driving the getaway car.